we put unseated rotting gear and all larger bags placed into